Hi, my name is Nathan Garvey, and this is the EVERVOLT ESS Installation Series, Smart Functions. To activate Smart Functions, log in with your username and password. Once you are authenticated, click on the inverter icon in the center. Open up Basic Settings. And find Smart Switch. Expand the Smart Switch. Select the loads that you want to enable. And then save. Refresh the page, and now you should see your smart load control options. After the loads have been enabled, you can select auto or manual. If automatic mode is enabled, you can tune the operation parameters to your liking. Including start time, end time, and the battery state of charge level in which the load will cut off. Under basic settings, you'll also find the work mode. The work modes are basically the system modes of operation. You can select between self-use, time of use, backup mode, feed-in priority, demand mode, and constant power mode.
Thanks for watching.